Good afternoon, dear friends from the media.
This is a relationship of fundamental importance to both of our countries. It shows that a sound and a smooth and ever-developing relationship between our two countries gives the greatest benefit to both of our peoples and to the region.
Republic of China. And as I said earlier, navigating issues regarding militancy in all forms and working across divides and fault lines and possible hotspots is something that we are building right now.